Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicates. Let's continue where we left off. Let's do this Charles Dickens mission.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city. Yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous. Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
Oh, great.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Spring-Heel Jack. The fiend is no doubt on the prowl as we speak.
What is Jack doing in this game?
To find him.
Here you go. What did we just toast?
The very notion that a person of my status could be a...
You guys don't know who Jack is. He must be new to my channel. He's another YouTuber that I do videos with. I was trying to get a Helix glitch. Oh god, I'm dumb. Yay, it actually worked. Can't believe I actually thought that was the Helix glitch for a minute. Oh, I hate the fact that you can't run with vehicle vision. Chest. Need to make money. Wait, I see some rooks. So let's get some reinforcements.
I've got a job for you, Pete. How are you?
This is what you need, Chief.
I've something I need you to do. I have a job for you.
Need the money.
Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
Alright, let's go find your victim. Looks with me. I'm gonna buy the upgrades, I can have 5. Thank you.
Well done.
Oh. Imagine we can get your rooks with launchers. Oh, I'd love to see a brute like launching up here. Probably break. Dumbasses. That works. Defensive formations. Protect them. You guys can help me then. Yeah, I actually start to remember this mission now.
Found a body. Looks like he ran this way.
No shit. I thought you were just sleeping. Taking a power nap.
Perhaps the legend is true and he does have giant claws.
Are you serious? Didn't actually want you to jump onto that. No, I'm pressing X. Why are you running down? Go back. I think you should be able to fucking aim this thing. Cancel. I have an idea. How are you supposed to get... Wait. Climb up the fucking tree! Oh, really? look at it, please.
You're a dead woman!
Looks like he ran this way. This brute's met a nasty end. The devil take you.
I'm gonna kill him, I need the money from him.
Heavily guarded warehouse. I wonder what they're heavily guarding.
Give me the fucking... Yeah, let's fight. Oh, it's pressing triangle. Did I lose all three of them? Great. That's great. Wait.
The very best of luck. Boy, there.
Whatever happens, do not panic.
I heard you used to weave in. What's that chip? Actually, let's go straight down.
Fire your weapons! Draw and fire!
There's a traitor allowed in here! How's about I stick a hot poker up your nostril?
Attack him, then. kill him. You still had health left. Get out of here. Let's go get that chest. I could do it with the money. Oh, let's just get a scavenger so I can get more money from chests. Well, more resources, I should say. Please tell me the stairs. Yep. Right. Sometimes fast traveling brings it a quest. I realised that was starting at the start of Conquering. When I was back in Whitechapel. I did all the liberation stuff and that, and it kind of a gang fight, so I fast travelled to see if that would reset it, and it did. No, my luck, it won't work now. And so I don't record any videos yesterday. I came across another glitch when I was loading in, the screen was flashing, and I was like, fuck, I'll give it a rest for today. Right, did it work? Never mind, it's because he's over there. Well, I just thought of the Pioneer Kit, it says there's two Charles Dickens memories here. So I just figured. Oh well. Let's end it with a viewpoint. Let's fast travel there. Actually, I might get all the viewpoints from the Thames, actually. Okay. Already knew that. Shoot this fast travel to that one in the first place. It was close to the viewpoint. Oh well. Is that a chest? Viewpoints in the Thames. 3. Let's try to double check. Guess I missed one. Huh? Oh, it's quicker to park all down. Quite convenient, eh? Oh my god. Huh. I think this is the part where I'm gonna have to actually swim. Really, Josh? You fucking passed it. You instantly just thought it was that building. You're swimming for nothing. I guess I've got to try and keep the bounties alive. If I can miss that. Wait. Is that a viewpoint? Never mind. It's moving me dumb. So I'm just seriously pressing X. Running. Oh. Maybe don't stand on the edge of the boat, you dumbass. One then. Why is it? Oh. So that, right, back to normal speed. Can you increase speed, maybe? I don't want to jump there, can I start the fucking bounty yet? I don't want to do that. Yet. Why aren't you jumping? If I detach the ship, it might go faster. Oh, this seems to be going the same speed. Jump in the water. we go. Are you serious? Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Until next time.